You know, I started painting at a very young age, 6 or 7, and I know that sounds like, oh, every kid paints, but I really painted. I stopped doing it somewhat in my teenage years and things and resorted to expressing myself through sketching and doodling and things like that. But for whatever reason, I was born to do this. And it is as much a part of me as, you know, eating dinner, which I would avoid in order to paint.